being from Hawaii and being from here and having that valued in medical school helped reinforce those characteristics which are key in any new enterprise, which is inclusivity and respect and flexibility and not being so rigid that when a new stumbling block comes around that you work with others to get around it. And I think that's probably what's critical. That plus my love of learning. I think starting at JABSM in medical school with PBL back in 93, back in Manoa, medical school was fun. Was really a great time, and I learned along the way, which, you know, it should always be that way. And I think that's a perspective that I've tried to bring to this new enterprise.